See! Feast your eyes! Glut your soul of my cursed ugliness! Look at Eric's face! Now you know the face of the voice! You are not content to hear me, eh? You wanted to know what I looked like! Oh, you women are so inquisitive! Well, are you satisfied? I'm a good-looking fellow, eh? When a woman has seen me as you have, she belongs to me. She loves me forever. I am a kind of dumb one, you know. Look at me. I am John One Triumph. Frightened you, do I dare say. Perhaps you think that I am another mask, eh? And that this, my head is a mask. Well, tear it off as you did the other. Come along, I insist. Your hands. Give me your hands. No, but I am built up of death from head to foot, and that it is a corpse that loves you and adores you and will never, never leave you. Look, I'm not laughing now, I'm crying. Crying for you, Christine, who have torn off my mask and therefore can never leave me again. As long as you thought me handsome, you could have come back. I know you would have come back. But now that you know my hideousness, you run away for good. So I shall keep you here. Why did you want to see me? Oh, that Christine who wanted to see me. When my own father never saw me. When my own mother, so as not to see me, presented me with my first mask. Oh. No. Yeah.